With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Okay, the question here says gross primary productivity is which of the following? Okay. Now what is this gross primary productivity? It is basically the rate of formation, or we can say the rate of synthesis, the rate of formation of the organic matter. Okay, rate of formation of organic matter. Who produces our organic matter? It is from our producers. Rate of formation of organic matter from producers. How do the producers produce? Through our process called the photosynthesis. Now this rate is calculated according to which? According per unit time. Okay, per unit time and area. Okay, per unit time and area. This is known as our gross primary productivity. Now this is calculated mainly as gram meter square per year. Okay, or we can say in terms of energy, it is calculated as a kilocalorie meter square per year. So if we see the options here, it is saying that which organic molecules are formed in a heterotroph. This is wrong. Rate of consuming organic molecules by autotroph. This is also wrong. Rate of storage of organic compounds, it is also in an autotroph. It is also wrong. The rate of formation of organic molecules by an autotroph. Okay, this option is absolutely correct. So correct option is option number 4.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.